What's up, everybody? It's Cassius Clay. I'm reporting live from Death Valley, Nevada. That's right, we're here doing the Parasuco jeans shoot campaign. That's right, moving on up campaigns now, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in Death Valley at the general store. I don't know if you can see it behind me here, but the sun is really bright. You can see behind me, we are in the valley, the mountains. Everything. We're stopping to get gas right now. There's the people behind me filling up. Just wanted to check in with you guys, see how everything was going. I'm gonna walk you around and I'll show you sea level in just a moment. What we have behind me is a wagon that the settlers came here on. Like back in the day, if you had this thing, you were what they call pimping. You know, so everybody's got 24-inch rims, 28s. This right here, it's like, I don't know how big that is, but it's bigger than me. Right now, we're walking out to the, I'm gonna show you guys sea level. If you ever been to sea level, you're about to be. This is the level that the sea is on. Man, it's pretty out here. You know, Death Valley is a nice place, guys. If you haven't been here, you should really visit. I'm gonna show you sea level right now. This is the elevation. Sea level. Right here, buddy. You should smoke with me. Hi, ladies and gentlemen, we're here in Death Valley. And if you look above me, right, I'm trying to show you, right there, that sign says sea level. So the sea level is way up there. What I'm about to show you now is the Devil's Golf Course. Behind me is the salt flats. There was a great flood here a long time ago and left all this salt for us to use, put on our french fries. And that's what we do. I wear a mean dark pair of shades. And you can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing here on top of a mountain. Below me, you'll see the crew. It's hard to do this backwards, but that's the guys unloading everything from the van. Right now, I'm going to show you some really nice stuff. This is Death Valley. There's the photographers way down there. Right over there, that's the photographer. But this is probably the most beautiful thing you'll see in a really long time. I mean, you get this stuff, man. This is awesome. I love my job. I don't know if I've told you guys that, but I love what I do with a passion. I'm gonna walk down the mountain now. This is me getting into the van.
Hi there, Amita. Having a really, really bad hair day, as you can see. We're out here in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Death Valley.
And it's kind of hot, and it's kind of cold, and we're waiting in line to go to the bathroom, if you can believe that.
It depends on where you stand.
It depends on where you stand, for real. So you know, a second ago I thought you had taken off with the van.
Peace.
I go, where is he going? Okay, catch you guys later.
Awesome.
Okay, let's go. Good. All right, we're heading out, guys. You heard that? You heard the word.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road when along came a semi with a high end canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca Mac with me, you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man, I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, the Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain.